manta dea is commonly referred to as the praying mantis because of its prayer-like posture and its predatory habits. One theory for the evolution of the group is that the mantis evolved from a predatory cockroach. Its neck is remarkably flexible. Some species of mantis can rotate the head nearly 180 degrees. Not to mention, the females have been known to turn cannibalistic and eat the males after mating.